We spend a lot of time wondering what other people think of us when it comes to looks and personality. We make effort to look attractive because we care about what others think. We know that the way they see us determines the way they treat us. When we compare ourselves with other people, we sometimes feel insecure, envious, or dissatisfied. Studies show that most of us are unable to accurately judge our own attractiveness. Specifically, we often diminish ourselves by thinking we are not pretty, smart, or interesting enough. If you think you are not that appealing, it doesn't necessarily mean it is true in the eyes of other people. My name is Robin Wallast, I'm a doctor in psychology, and in this video, I will tell you 5 signs you may be more attractive than you think. 1. You rarely get compliments. People don't compliment you about your good looks because they assume that you are already aware of it. People associate attractiveness with high self-esteem and confidence, so they do not feel the need to remind you how attractive you are. Think of your most good-looking friend. Do you often compliment their appearance? Probably not. So, if those surrounding you don't compliment you, it doesn't mean that they consider you unattractive. 2. When you get compliments, it feels emotionless. You rarely get compliments, but when you do, it feels insincere and casual. It is sometimes difficult for you to accept the good about yourself. It doesn't matter if it's about how you look, a recent accomplishment, or an idea you had. When people say nice things to you, you find it hard to believe. When someone compliments you, learn to acknowledge their word without decoding what they actually try to mean. Express your gratitude and try to accept the good that others see in you. 3. People are surprised when they find out that you have insecurities. When we see naturally good-looking people, we automatically believe that they cannot have flaws, complexes, and low self-esteem. We perceive people we admire as stronger, smarter, and more attractive than others. If people around you are surprised when they hear about your insecurities, it is because they perceive you as a self-confident person who doesn't have anything to feel insecure about. They would love to look the way you do and probably don't even notice the flaws you see in yourself. 4. Strangers stare at you. It is very common for strangers to look and smile at someone they find pleasing and attractive. When a person we like walks into a room, it is natural to look up and turn our gaze toward this person. If you have noticed that people were often staring at you in public places, it is indicative that they have a strong interest in you and find you more attractive than you realize. 5. People may act differently around you. People tend to have strong feelings towards people they're attracted to. When you are attractive, people may display positive or negative attitudes towards you. Have you ever noticed that some people acted strangely around you? Some can be extremely unfriendly, whereas others can come with an unexpectedly caring and warm attitude. Some people may give you things, make exceptions for you, or try to help you for whatever reasons. These are signs you might be more attractive than you think. Society defines attractiveness in terms of physical beauty, popularity, and wealth, and puts a lot of pressure on everyone. In this context, it is not surprising if you struggle with low self-esteem. You may not realize you are attractive, but there are personal attributes others may find unique, admirable, and even sexy. Attractiveness is not just your physical appearance, it can be your intelligence, your open-mindedness, your sense of humor, or your compassion for others. Learn to believe in yourself and look beyond your insecurities. Try to accept who you truly are and reflect on your qualities. What are the things you are good at? What are your core beliefs and values? How can you make yourself proud today? What do you love the most about your body? Let me know in the comments your tips to feel more comfortable with yourself. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel because I will publish more content like this soon. Thanks for watching. Stay safe and healthy. Bye.